Guys, after I saw a cartoon all-star to the rescue of the story all about drug, honestly guys, this is my reaction when I heard this premise. I definitely agree with all the reaction that across the Spider-Verse character did, because who in the right mind wouldn't see a kid's movie all about drugs? That is so stupid. I am so sorry about my raging guy, because honestly guy, this is for comedy purposes. What's up Spidey everyone from the Multiverse? This is your good old neighbor Nick Hicks, Spider-Verse and Frozen 2 fan 2001. And honestly guys, I'm probably you all wondering and confusing right now like my brothers keep saying, Nick, I was really thought you did this rant of it. Well, honestly guys, that was back then I did my Frozen 2 theme, but now, doing too, I have my own movie review intro, and now it's all good now. Just because of a Frozen 2 music was playing in my movie review intro, it didn't mean it's a Frozen 2 content, so that's why I'm redoing it for a great way. And sorry guys, and honestly guys, and sorry guys, sorry. Sorry, I'm exaggerating. Back with saying. So, you guys, and I really hope you enjoy my ranking of the DCU. So, today, I'm doing a movie rant, one of the worst special I have ever seen in my life. And this special make the Teen Titan Go and then the Powerpuff Girls look tolerable than this special. This is how bad this special is, because who in the right mind wouldn't see a special about a kids movie all about drugs? Honestly, guys, kids do not want to hear that. Like, come on, drug is bad. Yes, I already know the drug is bad. On the guy, you don't have to shove that matches in the people's throat. Sorry guys, so today I'm doing a movie rant. It's Cartoon All-Star to the Rex You. On the guy, was trying again. Sorry guys, so today I'm doing a movie rant. One of the worst special I have ever seen in my life, and this special make the Teen Titan Go and the Powerpuff Girls to be like the. To be like the Family Guy and the Simpsons crossover to be comparing. This is how bad the special is, and this special is even worse than the Teen Titan Go and the Powerpuff Girls special, which I would have watched that better than watching this special, which is better than Cartoon All-Star to the Rex You. When you see that title, you was really thought that you're going to see a epic multiverse, the timeline movie, But all you get is going to get all cartoon character one about drugs. Are you serious? Sorry guys, no further ado. Let's get this nonsense started, shall we? And sorry guys, I have never heard of this special because honestly guys, I was born 2001 because this special came out the same year of Home Alone. Honestly guys, Home Alone was a much better movie instead of this nonsense. And so anyway guys, so after I watched the top five worst crossover of all time by Panda's Scrammer, which he's a awesome YouTuber by the way, but his older content is still pretty good, but his newer one didn't age well. It's aged well like milk, honestly guys. And so anyway guys, and I was looking at that and I was like, what the heck is Cartoon All-Star to the Rescue? The movie's about the multiverse? The movie about a timeline? Which that is my favorite premise for the film. But after I watched it years ago, and this special is disrespectful, it's stupid, it's awful, and this special is absolutely stupid. This special is absolutely stupid. Honestly guys, I cannot believe I just waste my time watching this years ago. Anyway guys, no further ado, let's talk about how bad this special is. Do I have any positive about this special? Honestly, guys, sadly, no, because all the cartoon characters had been ruined in this special. Even Bugs Bunny was ruined, so I'll get to him in a minute. And so, guys, let's get so many stuff I hate about this special, because this special make the Teen Titan Go look and the Powerpuff Girl special to be like the Family Guy and the Simpsons crossover to be comparing. This is how bad the special is, and this special is so inappropriate for a kids movie. Kids, I do not care. This film is rated G, which honestly, guys, who in the right mind want to see a rated G movie all about drugs? Honestly, guys, let's look at Spider-Man Across the Spider-Verse. Even Spider-Man Across the Spider-Verse has some adult humor. At least that film handled to the adult humor, like saying the H word and the S word, where typically Gwen Stacy say shoot, then say the S word. And they say the H word in that film. But honestly, guys, at least... At least they took a adult humor to be a very clever way, and that's the best thing that Rido ever did. But this special, it just did it terribly. And honestly, guys, all I said, but this special is hands down one of the worst special I have ever seen in my 22 years of my life in this planet, period. So, hey guys, now let's get to the story. What kind of story is this? The story is about a cartoon character learning a lesson all about drugs. How is this a kid's movie? That is so stupid. Honestly, guys, I'm probably frozen. I was going to say, Nick, this special is not that bad. This special could have been potential. Frozen, I like, man, you shut that door shut. Honestly, guys, I do not accept this because that is completely wrong. Honestly, guys, do you seriously think that kids were watching this show? No, of course not, because the parents say kids do not watch it because this movie is going to be one about drugs. So go with your kids, watch it. Yeah, I do not want the kids to watch it because I don't want to scold them for life. Because honestly, guys, there was a scene when Alvin and the Chipmunk character was hoarding marijuana. Are you serious? Nobody wants to see Alvin and the Chipmunk hoarding drug. That's so stupid. Anyway, and Michael, I honestly do not like Michael. And for goodness sake, he played by the same actor that he was in Max, a Goofy Movie. Are you serious right now? Max from a Goofy Movie is 100 times better than Michael. And I'm very sorry, but that is hands down one of the worst performance I have ever seen from him. And for goodness sakes, even his character in Alvin and the Chipmunk, the Squeakquel, was pretty awful, honestly. But at least that character is way more tolerable than Michael. Honestly, guys, you know why I'm saying that, because he played by the same actor that he was in Alvin and the Chipmunk, the Squeakquel, in a Goofy Movie, in 2 Movie too, by the way. So yeah, and let's get to the characters. Oh man, they ruined every single character. Why in the world they ruined Ninja Turtle? Ninja Turtle is fantastic. Why, honestly, guys, there was no Leonardo, there was no Raphael, and definitely no Smooth Dada Tiro. Honestly, guys, you know I got that from Black Nerd Comedy. Zoink! Sorry, guys. And honestly, there was no Ninja Turtle, there was no Splinter, there was definitely no April O'Neil. It was just Michelangelo doing the sewer thing, and now it's just special, just stupid. Anyway, and Al. What the heck is Al doing in this special? This special is all about drugs. Honestly, what's he doing in this? Honestly, guys, and now let's get to the villain, which is a drug ghost. Are you serious right now? Who in my mind want to see a villain want to do some drugs, do something like that? Like, honestly, how is this? This is completely messed up. How is this a kids movie? Honestly, guys, Spider-Man Across the Spider-Verse did the right thing about the adult humor. But this movie, oh my goodness, this movie did it terribly. Because honestly, guys, oh my goodness. My goodness, this special is just so stupid. It makes me rage, honestly. Honestly, and the worst aspect they ever ruined in this movie, it has to be they ruined Bugs Bunny. Nobody wants to see a scene when Bugs Bunny went about drugs. Scooter special. So overall, guys, cartoon all-star to the next year. This is not my kind of special. I was looking forward to it. Honestly, guys, I was so looking forward to this special, but all I get is drug. Honestly, guys, this is the main reason why I don't do any drug. Honestly, guys, the drug is absolutely stupid. I might do a random drug, by the way. So maybe let's say that would be a different type of content. Like you're seeing movie review and rant. So, don't worry, kids, don't worry. Don't follow what they rules said. Follow what the rules say about drugs. Honestly, I can make a way better cartoon all-star to the ratio, and it was never going to be all about drugs. It's going to be all about Robin and the girl from My Little Pony and SpongeBob go save every single cartoon character in the multiverse. And doing to the evil villain called the Dastardly from Scoob, which is going to be the main villain, even I don't like him, but gotta put him as a main villain, you know? And I will add him as a cartoon version of Thanos, which is pretty awesome too, by the way. But my concept for this movie will be way better than this. And this special was so bad that this special didn't get a Blu-ray release, DVD release, and even this special didn't air on TV. Honestly, guys, who in the white mind wouldn't see a special all about drugs? Honestly, guys, let's get to waiting because I do not want to talk about this film anymore. Yes, I did a rant on Batman Robin, and I did talk about that movie longer. But this is the type of special I honestly do not want to talk about. And honestly, guys, and not just me, a lot of the people I know who hate this special. Like Painted the Scramble, Rainbow I Strike Back, and even my good old man, my good old friend, Muddy Puff Fanboy. And who grew me Muddy Puff Fanboy would be, rant on this special is 100 times better than this piece of monkey poop. And sorry, guys, I'm giving Cartoon All-Star to the Rescue a 1 out of 10. This is absolutely the worst of the worst. And I'm giving this god-awful, pretty messed up special a seal of Nikki garbage. Honestly, guys, the main reason why I'm giving back to do some little wage is because 3 minutes not with us, so I can do what the heck I want. Sorry, guys, screw the special. So who good me? So honestly, guys, if you want to watch a way better special, honestly, guys, just go watch The Simpsons Guy. The Simpsons Guy is 100 times better special than Cartoon All-Star to the Rec Show. And kids, if you want to watch a way better family-friendly special, honestly, guys, just go watch the Phineas and Ferb crossover with the Mega Wiggle Wall. That special is 100 times better than this special. Sorry, guys, that was my movie rant on Cartoon All-Star to the Rec Show. If you haven't heard this film, kids, do not watch this film. Honestly, guys, this film will scar you for life because this special is one about how cartoon character learning how bad this drug is. How is this a kid's movie? Like, seriously, I don't understand. Because, honestly, guys, this movie made by Disney Home Video and made by McDonald. Like, seriously, McDonald, are you serious right now? Oh my goodness, this has got to be one of the worst movies out of the McDonald. Oh my goodness, I cannot stand it. So, guys, if you like this, oh my goodness. If you like the old cartoon character, one about how bad drug is, which is completely messed up, please, I recommend you be at the scribe, comment my video, and share the video with your whole family. Please, let's get the positive for once. And which is better than my regular video. My regular video will be a much better than this one. So, guys, I'll see you next time. And so long, and peace, YouTube.